Hey, I'm Bryson with Trick Tools, and this is the Pro Tools MB-105HD Hydraulic Tubing Bender. So while the bender itself can be purchased as a manual unit, this is our electric deluxe kit. So with the deluxe kit, you get the rolling pedestal base, and you get to choose between either an electric pump or an air pump to power the hydraulic ram. So essentially how the bender works, it uses the hydraulic ram to push this arm around, which then rotates the die and pulls the material through against the follower die back here to be able to then bend the tubing around the die. So this machine here is specifically set up with the electric hydraulic pump, which has the little hand control here. So when you push on the button, it then pushes the ram out. And then once the ram reaches its max travel, once, you know, it'll have started bending the tubing around, so then when you release a little bit of pressure, pull this pin out, and the die will stay in place because the tubing will be in there, and then you drop the pin in the next hole in the die, push it back out to max travel again, and that all is going to depend on what bend angle you're going for. You back it out to your next hole and keep bending. So with this setup, the bender comes with a indicator here that you can line up starting at zero, and then you have the degree angles here to be able to give yourself a pointer on how far you're bending your tube. So once you get it bent to the angle that you're looking for, you can back the machine off. And then you'll be ready to pull your tubing out. So we'll show a couple different bends with the one with the electric motor and another one with the air motor, show you guys the difference between the two. Some of the benefits are gonna be with the electric pump. You're gonna get the ability to run it on 110 power, so you can just plug it easily into the wall. It's going to be a little bit faster in the way it operates, a little quicker hydraulic pressure on the ram, so your bends are going to be a little bit quicker in between each step, depending on how far you're bending it. With the air pump, it's a little bit slower. It does use your shop air compressors, so if you already have a nice air compressor and just want to be able to hook an air hose up and get to bending, you have that capability as well. So both pumps operate with the same pressures, so both of them will easily push this machine to its max capacity as far as the tube bending capacity, which is 2-inch 188 wall on regular mild steel tubing. The bender here will do different types of round tubing, including metric tubing. They have the die sets available for that. You can do square tubing and also pipe size tubing as well. So we'll throw in some information on your screen so you can check out the different sizes, capacities that the bender can do in those different materials. So basically, to change out the die sets are pretty easy. So pull this main pin out, pull the main die out, and then once you get your next size in there you want to go to, just drop that pin back in there, and this is ready to go. So to clamp your tubing in, grab this tubing here, slide it in here between the follower bar, and then once you get it where you like it, put the little U-strap over it, drop this pin in, and that's what holds your tubing in place. And then as you start bending it, it's just using that U-strap to pull the tubing around the die. So pretty simple. The different positions with all the holes here are going to be based on what radius of the die you have in the machine. So a lot of different pin positions, and you know, a lot of different capabilities with the machine as far as the tubing sizes that you can do with it. It has all these pins here on the pedestal to be able to hold the die sets and the follower bars. So if you pull this out, you can slide these on these pins and hold all your die sets right here on the pedestal, which is pretty nice. The pedestal has locking casters on it. So when you flip these up, easily move it around, lock it in place, and it's pretty solid on the floor. So for more information on the Pro Tools MB-105HD electric hydraulic tubing bender or the air hydraulic tubing bender, give us a call or visit our website at Trick-Tools.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos on high performance tools for the fabricator.